I go look outside. I think you got an owl.
That's funny.
What does the next one say?
That's a 20 person. No.
Read it out loud.
Happy 12th birthday, Gabi. We've been celebrating your birthday this year. Pack your bags for plenty of masks. Cause of that.
You're going to Florida. We're leaving Sunday.
No way.
Get packing. We're going to Harry Potter World.
No way. No.
And then we're going to a white sand beach. Your summer no longer sucks.
Okay.
So you can wear that at the park with your ticket in it. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. What's her date number? Maybe. I'm going through a drought. No, it's not. You don't even have to do too much. So you can turn me on just to touch. Baby.
I ordered
the wrong thing. I ordered that and it came and I'm like, I didn't want.
want that. And they're like, that's okay. And they brought out the pancake. No charge. So you can be an idiot.
There she goes.
Where are you, Gabi? Number 12.
50% off.
Hey, Gabi, what ride did we just go on? The Red Rocket.
That's a big drop.
So, what song did you listen to?
I listened to
Finger 11. Man, we were in the last row, and you just get beat up.
Oh, where y'all from?
Colorado.
Ooh, Colorado. Wow. So wait, have you been here before?
Yes.
Have we met before?
We have not met, no.
Why?
I don't know where you were.
I've been in this exact spot for 15 years. So anytime you've ridden the Shrek 4D and walked out, here I was.
Uh-oh.
But
my bad.
Pre-pandemic, it was pretty busy out here, so there's usually a large crowd that probably shielded your vision from seeing me.
You too. We just haven't done it. We've done everything else. So. So our last video, we were going to leave, and then we were walking by Hagrid's. Like, can we still get on? Because it was like 5:55, closed at 6. And they said yes, so we put us up in the locker. And we were the second to last people in line. 20 minutes, we were stuck on the ride. And then they said, someone's going to come get you from this door. And we went down these stairs. And we walked the rest of the ride back to the start. Dude, yummy. Oh, we're headed back to the hotel.
Yeah.
We're tired.
Good morning, Myrtle. Take your mask off. That's pretty good. Gosh, that's more like, yeah, we're going to find something. Just relax. More people, but it's not ungodly crowded at all. Okay, we're at the beach. It's hot. We're headed down to the beach. I'm so eager. Okay, we're just gonna enjoy ourselves.
Oh no, it dropped it!
Get more shells. Wow, you got handfuls.
Oh no, I can hear something.
A strong wicked scabby. This is the gold sign. I'm not in love. So don't forget it. It's just a silly phase I'm going through. And just because I call you up. Brett Gilligan's. Sitting outside in this cute little area. Yeah.
Cool.
This is is cute. I'm not in love. No.
I'd like to see you.
So we're gonna spend the day here. Beautiful. So yeah,
now to the beach.
Yeah.
I don't want to learn if my phone is waterproof. We just had another nice day at the beach.
Yes.
Went to the siesta key at the beach.
We both washed our hair.
We washed our hair in lotion. Yeah, no shampoo. So we're taking off. So this is Turtle Beach. We're here to watch the sunset. This is more south, a few miles. Okay, so we're checking out. Sylvia was at the front desk. Iris. So we made a little pit stop after we went over that bridge from Pinellas to, oh, I forget what county this is. We had to make a little pit stop on the road. Finally convinced. Poor Gabi.
Me to get out of the house. To help me forget.
Right.
To help me move on. Then I heard you back in town. And I cried. Strangers and lovers.
Okay.
We're in our car.
Someone told me that you were coming. So I should probably go to bed. I should probably turn off my phone. I should quit while I'm ahead. I should probably leave you alone. Cause I know in the morning I'll be calling, saying sorry for the things I said. So I should probably go to bed.